these are when the vehicle is on, the circuit will also be on, and within the range of the circuit, the circuit will be producing radio frequency waves.
Mobile waves are there, it will interpret it, and the device will sense this, and it will give a message to the vehicle to stop, so the vehicle is stopped.
Before that, it will give 3 alerts to the driver. The time period of this can be adjusted.
Time now, you have set time for 5 seconds.
So we can also set the distance.
I am going to this phone, and we will show how it works. Phone is coming.
Phone is coming.
Blocking the electric supply, for battery will be blocking battery, for fuel injection will be blocking the fuel injection, so that way we can reduce the use of motor. Thank you sir, have a nice day sir.
You too.